Hey guys, here's what I eat in a day. For breakfast, I had Weetabix, the chocolate flavour, with hot milk and melted Biscoff, and a lovely cup of coffee. At my sister-in-law's for lunch, I had a smoky bacon bagel with ketchup and another cup of coffee. Dinner was a bit ruined. I was meant to have a chicken sandwich with chips from McDonald's, but I got a flat tire and I didn't eat my food until I got home, and the chips went, they just went funny. Boom, boom, boom. Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lollipop. Boom, boom, boom.
Call my baby lollipop, tell you why. His kiss is sweeter than an apple pie. And when he does a shaky rock and dance, then I haven't got a chance. I call him lollipop.
What I eat in a day to lose weight but not putting too much pressure on myself. Here we go.
Iced coffee, woohoo!
I have a Yakult every morning. Let's keep that gut healthy and some water. I love this weather. Yes, autumn. Give it to me. When I get to work, I always have an espresso. This was about 10 o'clock. I get to work about 8. Toast, obviously my favorite. I always try and have my carbs in the morning, so I'm just munching on that. I work in an office, for reference, not sure if I just said that. But yeah, lovely jubbly. These yogurts are a game changer. 83 calories and there's 15 grams of protein. This is a white chocolate one, and oh my god, unreal. We love. For lunch, I had some salad, a cheese string and some ham. Yum, cheese strings are so good. And also Vimto Zero. Oh, you just need it. It deficit, no, what? Calorie deficits, you need the diet drinks. I had a little Freddo before I left work. Just keep that chocolate. 3 litres of water a day, usually. I love water. If you recognise this combination coming up, just feel for me. If you know, you know. Don't have this every day, because usually I don't need to, but this week was, we weren't cute. I did have a banana because I was going to have a workout, but this is my tea. So, Richmond chicken sausages are life. I always try and have veggies or fruit or salad on the side of my meals, and Rory wanted some. I did leave some, but it was lovely. There we go. And about 10 o'clock, I had a green tea, a little chocky bar, and some fruit, and obviously a jelly. Love that. Hope you enjoyed.
Hey guys, what is up? Here is what I ate today. I'm a fat girl. Here you go. Cranberry juice. Love this stuff so much. Not sponsored. My mom made me this breakfast egg. Actually, she made everyone in the house these things, and they're so good. They have a hash brown inside. Then I had some kettle cooked chips on my way to get the vaccine because I don't want to pass out. And then I had a sugary drink. This Mountain Dew tastes like watermelon. It's really good. It's a 0% juice. So I don't know why. Then we had chicken parm and a Diet Coke. And it was really good, although I have gotten really bad anxiety where I don't really like going out to eat as much as I used to. Plus, I think I cook steak and mashed potatoes better. But, you know, it was pretty good.
What I eat in a day, so for breakfast I had cheese on toast, then for lunch I just had a pot noodle and a Red Bull. For dinner I had hash browns, scrambled egg, beans and sausages. It's like my go-to dinner at the moment, and I had that with some juice. Then in the evening I just had some prawn cocktail crisp and a Barney cake, and then the rest of my juice.
It's not style. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman. Bring it glamour black. Keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle. I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like three.
What I eat in a day is somebody shaped like one of those birthing balls who's just trying to live her best life. So for breakfast, I had a Richmond bacon on bagels, and I couldn't take my eyes off the telly because I was watching the SpongeBob movie. And then for tea, I had already started eating this when I filmed it. That's why it looks like there's nothing left. But it was pasta with garlic bread, and then I decided to just take the risk and do my nails. Okay, love you, bye.
So I'm back with another what you eat in a day, and today for my breakfast I had some pancakes as usual, and I just had that rolled up with some raspberry jam in the middle. And then for my lunch I just made some mac and cheese because I've literally been craving this for weeks and weeks, so I thought why not just make it today. and I just enjoyed that so much. And then for my snack, I had some leftover wedding cake from the weekend whilst watching some YouTube videos, and then I had a chicken stir fry for dinner, and then I had some giant wotsit, and I also made some cinnamon rolls as my dessert to finish off the day.
What I eat in a day, but with this girl? Some bomb cinnamon rolls. Very good. Cream soda, of course.
Bubbly.
Hardee's fries and Frisco Angus burger. So good. Oreo custard donut. Lemon-filled donut, too. Delightful. Codfish and fries. Tartar sauce, very yummy. Oreo cream pie. Can you tell I love Oreos?
What I eat in a day is a woman who at the minute looks like a sloth trying to eat with a knife and fork. Who wants to enjoy weight loss? So for lunch we had a pan bakery. I had two vegetarian slash vegan whatever sausages with some ketchup, and then in the evening we had Jaeger bombs because why the fuck not? And then Brendan made me a wonderful array of food. I had a no steak bake, some chips and some samosas because why the hell not? Do you know what I mean? Live your best life. Yeah, my bandages have been changed so they're not falling off as much now. But yeah, okay, love you, bye.
Trippin', falling with no safety. Play no games, play no games. And playing must be something that you play.
Play no games, play no games.
Is it real this time or is it mine?
You got it, girl, you got it.
Got me trippin', falling with no safety.
You got it, girl, you got it.
What I eat in a day is a woman who's in the same weight category as Clifford the Big Red Dog, who's just trying to live her best life. So for lunch I had a bacon butty, and then I went to Lucy's Halloween party. Did you see those little vegan flags? Because they were so cute. So if you're wondering who I went as for Halloween, our costumes didn't arrive. So I went as Brendan and Brendan went as me. Obviously we drank a fair bit. So when I got home I had some very poorly made toast, and then I was still hungry so I had some sweet potato falafel bites. Yes, they were out of date. Okay, love you, bye.
9:30 goldfish.
Spicy.
12:30 p.m. a slice of toast. Mm. 5 p.m. a spoon of peanut butter.
I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air. Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
Killing them in the UK. Everybody gonna say UK. Reluctantly, because most of this press don't.
What I eat in a day. Iced coffee. Greek yogurt with honey.
Chocolate.
turkey avocado cucumber wrap
with chipotle sauce.
Chips and hummus. Pumpkin Reese's. Hot dogs with so much goodness. Mac and cheese bites.